I worked as a master trainer for Young Women Entrepreneurship Development Program Phase 2 in the year 2015. Jaipur Rux Foundation is thankful to British Council and DIGO for providing this opportunity to educate the grassroots people. We started this journey through understanding the grassroots, in which we focus on all those people who live in remote areas, have positive attitudes towards their life and want to succeed in their life and are with the age of 18 to 35 years. Thereafter, we design the training and content is created on the basis of the needs of the people. The purpose of the training was to create a deep connection with each and every people so that they can share their problem with us easily without any fear. To fulfill this purpose, the journey started with the HO visit, where all the people met the founder of the company and their family. The sole reason was to make them realize the actual role of the thinkers in the HO and the doers in the field. The second day of the journey started with developing their entrepreneurship skills. For this, we did several activities like making a map, profiling of their village, which includes and contains social, economic and political situation in their villages. The motive behind all these activities was so that they can understand the problems in their villages and they can have the base to start a social enterprise in their village. Thereafter, we make them understand the concept of social enterprise through small caselets. People find these caselets and activities very interesting, entertaining and delightful. After the two memorable and enjoyable days, the third day of the journey started with small acts on the concept of social enterprise, which were presented by people itself.
Malken? Oh, Malken?
Who is it?
Do you know Malken?
Are you here?
Yes. मैं तो डबा भर के लाइक हुआ आपको रुकना चाहिए
और उसमें तो पानी मेरे घर घर कुछ है पानी का नहीं डबा भर रोज जाता है पर वो पानी होता है.
A good beginning makes a good ending. By this small thought, we end this journey through a small valedictory session. The entire journey created a sense of honor, courage, enthusiasm, confidence and motivation in their lives to start a social enterprise. Jaipur Rux was successful in transforming life and creating smiles.
So, 3
din mein kya sabse acha laga, kya seekha aapne? 3 din nahi aise kya kahe bhai, unna ko mere badhiya lage, badhiya kato aur bhi the aage badho aur bhi sahi kaam karo, jan sahi thane bhi the aage badho aur main aage badho.
हाँ अच्छा चल रहा है क्यों ऊन खातर में ऊन कत ही करा जिन दुकान वाले उधार दे दे लो किलो चीनी ले जाओ लो आटा ले जाओ नहीं कुछ नहीं देता पहले तो उधार एक तिल्लियार पेटी है माचिस बाई नहीं देता.